And so then, right after she had the baby, they had to remove her utopian tubes.
No, that's fallopian, darling.
Fallopian? Those are books of the Bible, silly. First and second fallopians. So what do y'all want to do now?
Are you 18?
Well, I know. Let's shoot fireworks.
That is so neat. Would y'all like to do that, huh?
Only if it's neat.
We got tons of bottle rockets left over from Christmas.
We just gonna pull off the road or what?
No. I think we'll go to my daddy's place.
Just, what exactly does your daddy do, Lorna, darling?
In the funeral business. This is his cemetery.
Mario. Come on, you get used to it.
Can't we just find a playground or something?
This has been my playground ever since I can remember. See? Lots of places to hide.
I'm gonna ask what we're hiding from.
From each other.
It's no fun shooting rockets off in the air. You gotta have moving targets.
Well, ain't that just a tad dangerous?
No, it's so neat.
We'll choose up sides.
Okay, me. And Wagner and Phil.
Okay. Y'all guys take the Garden of the Good Shepherd and the Garden of Bliss. We'll go count to 100 while you hide, and then we'll come after you. And no aiming for the face, and be real careful, because these things go off and hurt somebody. Whoa!
These stiffs got no manners at all. Sorry, friend.
I'm not sure I can do it, Gardner. I'm not sure I can go.
Then don't.